Vale, the two on the seven. Three, Sarah Staffy, 650 into 420 next best. Lasted in place to A, the green light is on. And the Laws on the roll, they're set to run. Race two, Warrnambool, they're set and ready. Racing away fast off the inside. Valletta Dash shows good speed to go through and lead. Racing up Plutocracy to second and third. The inside, Sarah Starfish making ground. Fifi Bales on the improve around them. Back behind them, No String second, last and three and a half. Jamie's Gift on the turn. Valletta Dash first into the straight by two. Fifi Bales, Sarah Starfish back to the inside, but Valletta Dash is too speedy. Valletta Dash first out and first time. A length and a quarter went on Fifi Bales. Third, Sarah Starfish, and fourth goes to Plutocracy. A gap to No Strings and Jamie. His Gift in the run, 22.31. The two Valletta Dash, well supported late in betting, the favourite to score for John Nichols. 2.7, 3 and 6, the interim result. The interim numbers 2.7, 3 and 6 after the second race. Time 22.31. First split 8.64. Run home 13.68. 2.7, 3, 6, the interim numbers on the second race. Two first, Valletta Dash, a red and brindle bitch by Tommy Shelby out of Valletta Sky. John Nichols at Melton West is the winning owner and trainer. At start two was its maiden win, win one to its career. Won that race by a length and a half, the winning margin, and a length and a quarter, second and third. 2.736.